We all have something in our mind that we want to make this world a better place. Ever since a kid, it always come back to us and back to us. And that's hard to find, but you got to find what it is your purpose is. Doing the work, working hard, training. You got to train to get your skill sets and to improve your skills to master your craft. Pick a martial art is a way to be healthy. Gives you motivation to get in shape and then live clean. Stop putting any types of toxins into your body. Look at women with a clean mind. This path towards God is a battle. There's no getting around that. And very few are those who even acknowledge that it's a battle. And of those who acknowledge that there's a battle, even less of them are willing to fight that battle. And the rarest of the rare are those who are actually victorious in that battle. And a true warrior is he or she who fights to reveal God's love. And a warrior is someone who fights for the sake of love and justice and realizing that the only enemies are inside us. Only enemies are anger, lust, greed, addictions, attachments, ego, and pride inside of us. And I think that's where all the healing comes from. You have to be able to focus your mind and be able to focus and work and put your hours in, regardless of what it is. Professionally, in any profession, whether you're a doctor, lawyer, teacher, you have your own business, you have to be able to focus your mind. And meditation is the practice of focusing one's mind. And then the flow states, that's where it's at. Things go in cycles. You know, you start to slowly warm up and then get more and more intense and build it up. That's how you train good. Then you go to a period of intensity, and then you slow back down, stretch a little bit, and then get back or deeper into it and more intensity. You start to learn to work like that, study like that, you know, work like that, really get in the groove of things. You start to really get in the zone. How you train is how you perform when the pressure's on. If you have it in your mind that you're not going to quit, then you're going to be successful. You're valuable. And we need you to be yourself. You don't have to change the way you talk. It has to do with how hard you work. That has to do with how much of a team player you are. That has to do with how hard you study and how well you know your field. Not to do with your characteristics, but it has to do with your character. And you just be yourself. And people will honor that and value it. And you will get where you're supposed to go. And no man can stop what God wants.